search for command prompt. Right-click on it and click the Run as Administrators option. Now the Windows will ask permission for it and select the Yes option. Hey, your command prompt is opened. Now type in chkdsk. chkdsk, short for check disk. The chkdsk command is a command prompt command used to check a specified disk and repair or recover data on the drive if necessary. Chsk also marks any damaged or malfunctioning sectors on the hard drive or disk as bad and recovers any info material. N still intact.